Good morning, Kaufman. Today is October 17th. I'm Hayden.
And I'm Grady, and you're watching Kaufman Live.
So Grady, you're on the desk today. That's pretty crazy.
Yeah, I know it's crazy. I'm usually the sports guy, but today I'm the desk guy.
Wow, you're really going places. All right. So today we actually have Lily Watkins singing the national anthem for us.
Now, please stand for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Lily. Hollister is hosting a one-day hiring event this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Learn more at work@hco or #workathco. Remember, you can also check out other job opportunities in the guidance office.
Our own John Levin sat down with a new assistant band director, Mr. Nippert, to learn more about him.
There are some new teachers here at Kaufman this year. I sat down with Mr. Nippert to learn more.
I teach band here at Kaufman, and I teach band at the middle schools as well, beginning band.
Mr. Nippert also shares something interesting about himself.
I teach music, but both of my parents are deaf.
Mr. Nippert was also a student here.
I went to school here as a student, and it was an amazing place to go to school, like awesome kids, awesome staff. I got to come back over the summers and work with the kids and kind of get to experience what that was like. And then when I got a chance to work here, it was like it wasn't even a question.
He tells us why he wanted to teach band.
I always wanted to be a teacher. I wanted to be a math teacher, and then I wanted to be a history teacher. And then once I started getting more into music, I was like, I think I want to be a music teacher, and so that's where I went to school. I just think being a teacher is awesome, giving the kids an experience that I got to have, because I got to have awesome teachers here at Kaufman. Giving them that experience is, I think, what it's all about.
Overall, Mr. Nippert has had a good experience at Kaufman.
It's been awesome. So, the staff is so fun to work with, not just the music staff, but the staff around the building, and getting to know my old teachers kind of in a new way has been really cool. Getting to know the kids I've gotten to work with has been really cool. So it's been a wonderful experience.
From DCTV, I'm John, signing off.
Members, there's a mandatory... For all National Honor Society members, there's a mandatory induction practice today during third and fourth period. Please let your teachers know of your absence.
The following colleges will be visiting students at Dublin Kaufman this week. Sign up on Naviance or in the guidance office. Colleges visiting today are Mount Union, Cleveland State, and Bucknell University. For tomorrow, Earlham College, Williams College, and George Washington University. For next week, Mount St. Joseph, Groove University, University of Illinois, and Kenyon College.
Piano Club will be having a meeting tomorrow in the choir room. Come prepared for some good music and fun. Video Production Club will be meeting Monday, October 21st in room A107. We'll be discussing our shirt design and feature competitions. New members are welcomed. Now over to Lydia with sports.
Boys varsity soccer hosts breaks tonight in the first round of playoffs. The game starts at 7 p.m. Girls volleyball is away at Big Walnut for district. Good luck, girls. Varsity dive team tryouts are Sunday, October 27th from 11 to 1 p.m. at the Dublin Rec Center. Please see Ms. Miller in the athletic office with questions about the dive team. In case any of you are still interested in the longest rival at Dublin Kaufman, this week is Davison week, so let's get excited and show up tomorrow to support our amazing football team tomorrow night at 7 p.m. It's a whiteout, so wear your white to school tomorrow and to the game. That's all I have for sports. Now back to the desk.
That's all we have, Kaufman.
Thanks for watching.